really beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is.
You know, I was really nervous about today. I haven't met anyone through the internet before. But I'm glad I came.
I know what you mean. This is a first for me as well. I was gonna say, actually, your profile is a bit bare. I mean, it hasn't even got anything about your hometown. What's that about?
Yeah, that's because of work. I'm lucky I can even do online dating.
So what, you're like a spy with all the secrecy then?
Honestly, I can't tell you. You wouldn't want to find out anyway, trust me.
Really? I like Mr. Anyway. Let's take a photo. Okay. We'll get them. Just don't do anything drastic.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Turn it off!
Just put the bat down. We don't want any trouble.
I'm not fucking around here, do you understand me? Fine.
John, are you okay? John!
What happened out there?
What are you on about?
Out there? It was all gone.
What did you see?
I don't know. It's hard to explain, but I wasn't here. It was dark and cold, like a lifeless land.
Did you see anything else?
No, but when I was coming to just now, it was like the trees. They almost started glitching.
That hit must have just made you delirious.
That's not it. I wasn't here or somewhere else.
Trust me, just forget about it. Now let's get you back to mine so I can have a look at that head.
How did you manage to get all these things? And they stopped selling TVs years ago.
They were difficult to find. Now sit down, get comfortable. I'll get us some drinks.
There has been another breakage.
I know. I'm already on it. John.
is this? It's got something happened.
You're awake.
What's going on? Why was I in that chair?
You suddenly passed out. I was just trying to make sure you were okay.
No! So what's this? Huh? What the fuck is this?
It's to hell.
What are you doing?
We've really fucked up now. They'll be here soon.